NATO is taking this incident very seriously, and NATO's commanding general here on the ground, Stanley McChrystal, has already apologized to Afghan President Hamid Karzai. Also, NATO has suspended use of the rocket launcher in question till a further investigation has brought to light what caused the death of some 12 civilians during Operation Mashtarak in central Helmand province. It appears as though two of the rockets from this rocket launcher misfired and missed their targets by some 300 meters and instead hit a civilian compound. This, of course, is a large blow to Operation Mashtarak and its objectives, the primary one of which was causing minimal civilian casualties. In many cases, NATO officials have said that the civilian population of Marja is the prize in all of this, and their well-being is the prize and the main objective of this offensive. Nevertheless, NATO officials say the offensive is going well. They say they've met many of their key objectives already. However, there are still pockets of resistance and some Taliban putting up firefights with NATO soldiers. Another major issue that remains is improvised explosive devices and landmines planted in the entire area where this operation is taking place. Marines, British forces, and Afghan soldiers are moving forward very slowly, keeping their distance from these improvised explosive devices, trying to find them, and also, of course, in all of that, trying to minimize civilian casualties. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, Kabul.